Hi, I want to introduce myself. I am Geronimo Mesa, and I'm here to tell you about the extension program for children and teenagers, a guide for BioDanza facilitators. Children are joy, intelligence, and creativity.
These traits are not learned. They are in each of us because we are alive.
Children live in a world where playing, imagining, and moving around are the natural way of learning. In order to keep this approach open, it's necessary to create an enriched environment. And, as a result, this will create a healthy expression of identity. Among its characteristics are hugs, caresses, unconditional love, freedom, collaboration, and friendship. How to strengthen or even create these conditions?
BioDanza is a system that proposes group experiences for the development of human potential. Providing sessions for children and adolescents is a wonderful and fun experience, so much so that the results arise faster than in adults.
However, this is not a simple task. It's a challenge that requires preparation, study, commitment, and patience. After 10 years of intensive experience in schools, we have developed the extension program for children and teenagers directed to BioDanza students and facilitators. Our program gives you a practical and a specific methodology.
You will learn about the organic curve, techniques to seize their attention, and how to adapt your work according to the age of your participants.
With these and other tools that we will deliver, you will be able to organize regular groups, open classes, and participate as a facilitator in camps, festivals, or any event for children and teens.
In addition to these technical aspects, you will learn about the strategy needed to introduce BioDanza in schools, how to be able to integrate into the school's curriculum, generate assessments, and how to measure the impact of the system in the course.
We will also teach you how to prepare your sessions as a subject in the school, to define objectives, where to focus your attention, and how to alternate between the role of the teacher and that of the BioDanza facilitator.
As a support material for this course, we will deliver the new book, BioDanza for Children and Teenagers, developed jointly by Alejandro Valvitoro and myself. I invite you to share a learning space that contributes to the merge of a new culture, working together, starting from the initial stages of human development.